Please select a mission. Deploying.
That's step one to tracking down Skullface. And cipher with him. Good luck, boss.
First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Masa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA, so stay sharp. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No better. But it's how they survive. Demand for PFs here in Africa.
Head north through the village, and you'll find the facility further on. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated.
Probably the villagers.
You need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oil transfer pump shut off confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Eight.
You destroyed the separator tank. Objective complete. No security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Analysis complete. Supplies requested. Weather will clear shortly.
Walker gears. What are they doing there?
Supply drop complete.
I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit is en route to the hills. Looks like they mean to hunt you down. You'll have to make it past them somehow.
Thank you.
Please select a land support helicopter. Roger. Requested.
Mission complete. Great work.